legal background and the fact that you mentioned the White House conference, can you explain to us what role, as someone who's been trained in the law, you had to play in communications, interacting with the president, and the legal team, dealing with the investigation? And then secondly, just can I add on, most analysts who have ever looked at White House communications have, in academia or historians, have said that when a president says that he has communications problems, what he has is usually policy and political problems. You're arguing that we're not understanding in the United States how much the president should be appreciated and how much we love him. But can you describe to us how much you think that it goes beyond that concept and that the president has political and policy problems?
Okay, so let's start with the first question. Just repeat the first question. Was what again, exactly?
So, legal, you're going to interact with the president's legal team.
Okay, that's a good question. So I'm close personal friends with Jay Sekulow. I have a relationship with John Dowd, and I'm going to work with Don McGahn and other people to just make sure that we're on message and we're handling ourselves in the most appropriate way possible. That's the best I can say about that.
So then, communications problems versus policy and political problems, and the way you see that in the context of this presidency.
Well, long ago, you know, Teddy Roosevelt said that the presidency is a
weird-looking reporter.
The president has a great gift, and that he's able to control the news cycle and able to control the messaging. And so, I think if we get super coordinated around here with the president. And we go back to what he did, some of the great successes that he had in the campaign and the transition, and even in the presidency, frankly, is delivering that message directly to the American people. And so, to me, I think the policies are fantastic. I think he's done a phenomenal job. I think Sarah read something that I totally believe, is that he's doing a phenomenal job, and we just need to get it out there a little bit more aggressively, and we're going to try to do that.